We just got to Newport. We're gonna go for a bike ride right now because we're bikers. Do you know how to ride a bike?
No.
On a bike stroll.
On a bike ride.
You look cute, baby.
What?
Yes. That's not family friendly. We're in a... Stop. There's kids.
Look who came to see.
I really like the vlog camera.
Yeah, we got a vlog camera.
We are... Me and Hayden took a long nap. That's and they like showed up.
Midnight snack.
Good night.
This one's bitter bad.
Aww.
Thank you for coming.
Oh, thank you for inviting me.
Hey.
Oh, shit. I didn't know.
See how he's drunk? Look at his eyes.
No, they're not even... They're not doing anything. They're, like, so focused right now. There's a wall right here. It's okay.
We are on our way home.
On our way home.
Newport was a success.
Good English. We're tired.
Success. Success. It was really fun. Juice is back here. Juice! But yeah, we're on our way home. We'll see you when we get home.
Date night this week. Ooh.
It's date night. I guess the perfect ingredient to any date night is flowers. So I got her two flowers. I think I'm gonna like lay these out and then greet her at the door with these. And then I got us some steaks to cook. And then after, I figured we could take a bubble bath. So I got her some bubble bath stuff. Yeah. That's date night. See you in a little bit.
You're so cute.
Cheers.
Can we get tattoos?
You're joking.
Do you have a tattoo on?
You want to get tattooed? All right, fuck it. Tattoo time.
We're getting tattooed.
If I do 508, you can't do the same tattoo. It's bad luck
yes,
to do.
Yes, we can.
It's bad
I don't
luck.
Care what anyone says. Maturing is realizing that tattoos, when you get matching ones, it's not bad luck. It's just
it's only bad
to have
luck
a good relationship.
Or if you go in and get them professionally done. But since we're doing them homemade, no luck attached with it because it's not a real.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's how that works.
Yeah, that's how it works.
Cool.
Don't do this at home, kids. It's very bad for you.
Don't do this at home, kids.
Otherwise,
are you going to draw the design first?
Nope.
You're just going to freehand it?
I mean, it's going to look like shit anyway.
Okay, that's promising. That's what you want to hear from your tattoo artist.
How do I turn it on?
You don't even know how to turn it on?
No. Where's the button?
Oh my god, I'm so fucked.
If I just push this, it goes. I've never done this in my life.
Okay. Oh my god.
Wow! Wow, you went around that circle like 3 times. Oh my god, that was terrible. I watched that, was so bad.
Anyways, I know, he moved, so.
Wow! Wow.
That hurt?
Yes, that hurt.
I'm a terrible tattoo artist. I felt it go in your skin and come out.
The 508. That's not bad. Your turn.
We're tattooing my big toe.
Yes, we are.
Please don't.
Please don't what?
It's gonna hurt.
Don't go deep.
That's what she said.
I'm really fucking nervous.
I'm a professional.
No. Look how much ink you have in the fucking tip.
Babe, just relax. Sit back. Relax. Stop.
No.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.
It's not that bad, actually.
Remember to breathe, ladies and gentlemen. It doesn't even fucking hurt. It's just weird because it's my toe.
Boom, baby. 508.
Oh, that doesn't look bad.
508.
Do you like it?
Yeah, it actually looks fucking rad. They're gonna be like, 508? What does that mean?
Y'all should put it together by now. 508.
Your 20s are for spending hours and hours pretending.
Can't be bad luck if you do them yourself.
Wait, that's so cute.
That is so cute. We found love in a hopeless. this place. We found love in a haunted place.